this project, I'll be using white, black, and you will also need a 3D printing pen. You can use any brand, any model. Now without further ado, let's get started.